Eliza, children's librarian at the Waukee Public Library. And for this month's Storytime Online, we're talking about skeletons, bones. Yeah, bones in our bodies. So we have bones inside our bodies that help us stand up, move around. Animals have skeletons too. So this week's Storytime is all about different types of bones and what they do for our bodies. This song that we're gonna do is about the ways that our bones help us move. So all of these places, here's my little skeleton, and all of the places where two bones meet are called joints. There's different types of joints, but those are the parts of our bodies that help us move. So they can help us bend and rotate and lift and wiggle and all that good stuff. So our arm bones meet at our elbows, our leg bones meet at our knees, and those are the spots in our body that help us move. This song talks a little bit about a lot of those different joints. So this is a really active song. I want you to get up out of your seats and sing along with me. We're gonna start with our upper body, with our arms. That's right. My arms have parts that bend and move every time I use them. And then we're gonna go through the different parts of our arms. Ready? Shoulder. Can you wiggle your shoulder for me? Elbow. And that one bends a lot of different ways. Wrist. That's the part that connects your hand to your arm. Can you move your wrist? And hand. Wiggle all those fingers. Great job. Shoulder, elbow, wrist, and hand. Shoulder, elbow, wrist, and hand. This is how I move them. Great job. So we're gonna do that also with our legs, which you can't see too well in the video. I've got my feet here, but you can see on our skeleton. And you at home, figure out the different ways that you can move all those different parts of your legs as we do this next verse. Ready? My legs have parts that bend and move every time I use them. Knee, ankle, heel, that's the bottom part of our foot, and foot, knee. Can you bend your knees or maybe kick your knee out in front of you? Ankle, can you spin your ankle around in a circle or tap it up and down? Heel, can you tap your heel on the ground? And foot, knee, ankle, heel, and foot. This is how I move them. Good job! We've wiggled our arms. We've wiggled our legs. We've practiced moving with those parts of our skeleton. Let's do our trunk next. Do you know what part of your body the trunk is? Yeah, just like a tree, it's the long, tall part right in the middle. That's supported by our spine, which is the long set of bones that goes from our neck all the way to our tailbone and our hips right there. And this one helps us move a lot of different parts of our body as well. So we start with our neck. We can maybe go side to side, or we can go back and forth nice and gentle. Then we also have our back, which we can twist side to side, maybe flex forward or lean back. We've got our waist, which is this part in the middle, and that's a really good one for twirling like a hula hoop movement. Good job. And hips, which can go side to side or back to front, anything you like. All right, here we go. My trunk has parts that bend and move every time I use them. Neck, back, waist, and hips. Neck, back, waist, and hips. Neck, back, waist, and hips. This is how I move them. Great job, friends. Thank you for doing that movement song with me, focusing on all of our different types of bones. We've had a bunch of stories in this month's Storytime that celebrate bones, teach you a little bit more about our bodies, as well as animal skeletons as well. And this is a really great song to do anytime you have some wiggles in your body. So you can sing this one over and over, or especially if you've been sitting for a long time, maybe at school, or maybe you've been watching TV and you just want to get a couple wiggles out of your body. This is a great one. You can just think to yourself, elbows, wrist and hands, shoulder, elbows, wrist and hands. Get some wiggles out real quick. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next week for another story time. Bye.